do a lot of business with each other. Still, it's a... hasn't been able to get close enough. He's landing on Daenerys' gloves. There's an uppercut.
To get his body warmed up. Sometimes once you get warmed up...
Good. A win tonight. Jorge Arce in the ring. Normally, he's swarming his opponent. Now he begins to... with which most people credit Daenerys' counter-punching skill. And there you saw the left hook upstairs, and there goes Arce.
Boldly, brazenly attacking. As soon as he got hit, that was going to happen, Jim. That's the type of fight.
Daenerys content now to score with the left. Between George and Roy Jones and Larry Merchant on his last night after 35 years.
What he means to boxing, he's the only person that if you say...
What'd you think of Pacquiao?
Oh, boy, that was the most strange fight, but it was the absolute knockout.
Hard left hand to the body by Arce. Arce becoming much...
trying to pay the guy back, and that's dangerous.
George Donaire is a very smooth bar take on Nonito Donaire.
Now, I think it's great, and I think he'll have a comeback, Pacquiao. Come on.
Well, our fans seem to want a fifth fight, and here's Donaire looking for the knockout, and Arce's down again. Second knockdown of the fight for Nonito Donaire, and Jorge Arce is rubbing a glove against his left eye.
A glove went into his left eye, and he's trying to blink through it and get to the end of this round.
Good right hand by Donaire, and another left uppercut.
Oh.
And down goes Arce on a brilliant left hook, and that just might be that.